me, PinkStyGamer66, and today is a brand new Minecraft video. And today, I'll be showing you something absolutely epic. So, I downloaded this map. It's super cool. And by the way, I'll be playing another map right after this. So, stay tuned for more. But I downloaded this awesome map. It's basically a movie theater, and it is called Operia Gardener, I believe, right? It's called Opera Gardenia. It has a very, very pretty but difficult name. And this movie theater is absolutely gigantic. Look at the size of this thing. So basically today I'll be showing you a tour of this beautiful, massive structure here. I'm just going to fly around it to load it all in. So, this is the massive movie theater. I can't turn clouds off. On Minecraft Pocket Edition, I'm not sure if you could turn clouds off. So, there might be some clouds. But this movie theater is absolutely huge. And it must have took a lot of team effort or a lot of work to build this. So, I will be showing you this awesome structure. It doesn't say who it's built by, but on the download, I'm sure it does. So, inside, we walk in. I'm going to show you every single detail. Nice torch structures up here and everything. Then, we go upstairs. Then, whoa! There's a nice pattern on the ceiling. There's this huge open area here. And then, the theaters, if we go down here, through these doors, this enters to like a nice pathway, like an outside area and everything. So those are basically the halls. But you're probably like, where's the theater? I must see the theater. Well, the theater, if you go up these beautiful spiral, whatever, staircase, or beautiful staircases, I believe it's through this door. Yep, if we go through this door, this is like a little, like, special seating area. And then this is the beautiful theater. So this, there's only one theater, sadly, but still, it's, like, absolutely huge. And outside, did you see that big dome? This is the big dome. So right now, we're inside of this huge dome. And these are all, like, the special seating areas and all the seats. And then this is the big theater screen. So you're probably like, this is no screen. Well, that's because this isn't, like, the screen type of movie theater. This is the play type of movie theater where you see, like, plays and stuff. And so it's super cool. I actually been to one of these movie theaters before. It wasn't as fancy as this, but it was one of those movie theaters where, like, they act out the movie. So, like, you kind of watch the movie, but it's, like, on this huge pull-down screen. It's, like, better than, like, a normal movie, and it's super cool. But it's very, very expensive. so it's this awesome theater, this huge lamp right here, whole bunch of seats. So, then there's also other features. So, this just isn't a movie theater. There's also like outdoor patio seating and everything. So if we go back downstairs and then we go through these doors right here and then we go down the hall. So there's a hall right here, and then if we go out this door, this is basically like an exit and stuff. But if we go out the opposite door, all the way down this long, long, long hall. I believe this is where, like, some seating is, I think. We got this door. This, inside of here. This is a library, I'm guessing. There's a nice library in here. Full of a lot of books. And those beautiful chandeliers that they make. That's another, like, special seating area. So, down this hall, there's a library. And then, let's see if there's anything on the other side down here. Let me go across here. On the other side, that's the exit. Through here, still the special seating and everything. Down here, out here, this is what I was talking about, like the restaurant part. So, there's like a little restaurant, a little mini restaurant outside that you can eat at. I'm pretty sure this is a restaurant, like a little restaurant. And then down here, there's also another exit. So this is the Opera Gardenia structure. It's absolutely huge. You would think there would be more, but actually there's not, because the main thing is the huge theater, and that's the thing that takes up all the space. You're probably thinking, it's probably a lot of stuff in here, because it takes up a lot of space, but the theater is the main thing that takes up all the space. So this big dome, I don't want to break it, but this big dome, basically where we were at in the movie theater. And so, yeah, this is a big, huge, awesome structure. And basically, you're probably wondering, oh, I really want to go into that world and I want to see it. So basically, how you do that is, this is how I've been getting all of my add-ons and maps lately. All the videos that I've been making lately. It's from this one app. It's called Minecraft PE Add-ons. There's also other apps that I get them from. There's also free add-ons right here. This one. And then there's also add-ons free. This one too, with the wood block. But the main one is this one that I like. And I get this. If you go to search, they search up like movie theater. I didn't search up anything. I just found it. I was just scrolling through stuff, and I just found it. But there's all, and you can change it to make world and make pack. Let me try the actual name. Operia. No, it's Opera Gardenia. Nia? Gardenia? Gardenia? Here it is. Opera Gardener. Opera Gardener. But basically, yeah, so this is the structure. You can basically install the Make World. This theater is from Paris, so if you're from Paris, you might know this. So, they spelled Minecraft wrong, but that's okay. And then you press install, Make World, and then it will go straight to your Minecraft PE. You press that, then you press copy to Minecraft PE, and then it will go straight to Minecraft PE. So it's just a one click, and then you have your map. So thanks for watching. This is PinkStarGamer66, and I'll see you later. Bye!